What's up everybody? My name is John Tyler and welcome back to my channel. So today we've got a feeding video. I'm going to be feeding my Leachianus gecko Titan and Crested gecko Frito some waxworms. Waxworms are a really great treat to supplement your gecko's diet. Both the Leachianus and the Crested gecko are both fruit eating species. However, it is still important to supplement their diet with some live protein if they will eat it. For example, my gargoyle gecko Comet does not eat live insects. I've tried and tried and tried. She doesn't eat them. But fortunately, Titan and Frito both eat them, and they especially like waxworms, which are kind of the candy of the gecko world. But it does not hurt to give them a treat of a waxworm every now and then, a little extra protein. Frito loves waxworms. She freaks out over them. You'll see in the video that she's all over eating them. Titan, however, is a little more hesitant towards them. He prefers mice, but he will eat them, you know, when given the opportunity to. You'll see he's kind of hesitant. But I want to keep today's intro nice and short so we can go ahead and jump into the video. But before we do that, make sure to check out the link above to see the digital download photography that I am selling of both of these animals that you'll see in today's video. So if you are interested in downloading an image of either Titan or Comet, the two geckos you'll see in today's video, make sure to check that out above. Make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and turn on post notifications. Also, make sure to go down low and drop a comment or a question if you have one. And today's question is going to be, what is your gecko's favorite treat? Specifically, if you own a crested gecko or just a fruit-eating gecko that doesn't have to eat necessarily insects, what is their favorite treat? Is it waxworms? Is it mealworms? Is it crickets? Let me know. All right, everybody, so that's enough chit-chat. Let's go ahead and get right into the video. Alrighty everybody, we're gonna get started off by hosing off our waxworms. When you get waxworms, they come in this little dish full of wood and wood chips and debris and dust. So I just assume hose them down before you feed them to your reptiles just to avoid any chance of impaction. So we're gonna get started off with Titan here. His immediate reaction to every time you stick your hand into his cage is to withdraw. He's just kind of a scaredy cat. He is not crazy about waxworms. He does like them. You kind of have to put it in his face for him to be willing to do so, especially when the light's on. He's a little more of a hesitant eater. However, it's almost impossible to film him without the light on. But I'll just kind of put it really close to him. He'll put his mouth on it. He'll lick it, and then he'll decide that he's ready to eat. And in this instance, he dropped it. My favorite part of this clip is when he looks down at me digging through his cage to pick up the waxworm that he dropped right now. That was a prime Titan moment. He did not strike at the worm, but he struck at my hand and the tweezers, which caused me to drop the worm. But now that I'm out of the scene, he is ready to eat it. And as you can see, he's just kind of eyeing it, deciding if he wants to eat it. And he's going to play with his food, and eventually he will eat the worm with much deliberation. I have sped up some of this footage because when you feed these geckos, especially these fruit-eating geckos, they don't swallow the food super quickly. They'll bite it and chomp on it a few times to kill it, and then they'll just kind of keep it in their mouth for a little while. It's just a behavior that I've noticed. So they'll bite it, and then it'll be in their mouth for the next 30 to 45 seconds before they decide to eat it in full. And he dropped it again. We're gonna pick it back up and give it another shot. There he goes withdrawing, but he is still interested in eating. He just doesn't like that I'm up in his personal space. So in this clip, we got a little more of an aggressive feeding reaction. This is one of the last worms that I fed him, so he was kind of in the zone, realizing what exactly I was trying to do, that I wasn't meaning him any harm. I was simply just trying to feed him, and he made an aggressive strike this time. Now we're gonna move over to Frito. Frito loves waxworms. She always has. Her eyes light up when she sees them. She would never chase one down. She would only eat it if I put it right in front of her face, but she really does like them. It's a great way to supplement her diet. Keeps her chunky. A great way to supplement her diet, which is primarily Pangea, Crested Gecko diet, watermelon flavor. You can see in this instance, she kind of only got half the worm on the first bite, but she was more than happy to finish it off on a second try. My favorite part about this clip is once Frito realizes the worm is above her, you can see her eyes rotate up right there, ready to get the prey. And here she is just holding the worm in her mouth. I did speed this segment up, but yeah, she'll just hold it there for like a minute before she decides to eat it, which is kind of funny. So we are going to wrap up the video by giving Titan some water. He will drink out of a sprayer nose, much like a dog will drink out of a hose. It's kind of fun to watch. He will attack the sprayer a few times before he realizes that it is giving him sustenance, as you can see here. But yeah, everybody, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Just a simple video of me feeding my critters. There is plenty more content coming down the line. I'm super excited to show y'all. Hope you guys have a great day. Thanks again for watching.